As the riders perform their final laps, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished.